Hello everybody, my name is Alexandra. Welcome to my channel, Alexandra and Dolls. My name is Alexandra. Here we will make stuff when they're coming from AliExpress and clothes from Dolls. Special thanks to all my subscribers and for the new subscribe who coming on this channel. Thank you. Hello everybody, my name is Alexandra. Welcome to my channel, Alexandra and Dolls. My name is Alexandra. Special thanks to all my subscribers and people who always come in here, support, give me like, comment and share my video. Thank you guys, you're the best. And of course, for the new subscribers who stay here and give me supporting, I giving back also. Thank you guys, for you also. And today we come to make a blue wig for a 48 centimeter doll. Her name is Hurem. If you watch my last video, I get 3-4 color of wig, and I will try to make. But the next video I will make a dress again. This kind will be a summer dress. Also, if you notice, I crocheted new swimsuit for Hurem and Kate, and shoes of course, and I must crochet also some dresses, so stay tuned, will be lots of fun. And of course I must made some summer dress I told to you before, so stay tuned and let's start to make a wig. You know, I always putting a bag for protect and tissue paper up. You saw in my last video, so today will be quick making a wig, just that I have for a photo of Instagram. If you notice, my Instagram is growing faster than YouTube. I don't know why. Maybe people like photos more than work, who knows. But we will see in the future. So thank you anyway for watching and supporting. So like this, and let's open this. Last time I put a wig like this, and I using hot glue directly on tissue paper, but I noticed guys that then a wig is so soft, it's not hard, it's not easy to put on the doll head. So I using again the wooden glue like this, and using my finger like this to all cup. And later I will cut what is more. Okay, I left across the night that dry. And now let's start to opening. Nice color of blue. Color, but we will see how I will have enough for the big doll. We will see. So then I will use and purple together, because I saw that you use two, so we will see, because it look like so short. We will see on the end. This is first line, and I will use hot glue now. This is first line, I hope you can see it. Now coming second line. Okay, now I measure a second line, and I will cut it now. Here is second line, very nice color, I can say. Now coming third line, like this, of course with cutting. Not bad at all. Maybe I will have enough hair, who knows, we will see on the end. Now coming four line, measuring and cut. Five line coming, this is four line, very nice color and hair. This is five line of the hair, and you can see here hot glue, I hope you can see. Now come six line of the wig, and seven I will try to cut this, and have it all of this wig, the hair. I don't need to use the purple, so I can make for another videos in the future. I will make the purple wig. I think I have for seven line, and then I will cut in the middle, so stay tuned. Yes, now much better. And now I will put these two parts here and I will cut this middle. Cut part coming, stick and cut this middle. I hope you can see it. And now I will put this together stick. Okay, I put hot glue and now I'm stick. I hope you can see. But this is a very, believe me guys, this is the hard part of making this wig. Like this, this and then must be nice and put together like this. Wow guys, I think she's very nice with this color of hair. Blue, my color is pink, but this blue hair is very pretty and beautiful. As I told you, when I get the wig, that hair is perfect. I recommend this. I will put a photo of the shop if I have on this video. So I will leave you now. We hope you like this video and my work. And if you like, give us a subscribe, like and comment. You always welcome. Thank you for watching and love you guys. Bye bye. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you like our channel, please give us subscribe, like and comment. You always welcome. Also, you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you for watching. You the best.